And of course, WTHA is your election headquarters. From local elections to the national races that matter to you, we have got you covered. And tonight we start in Blair County. Republican State Senator Judy Ward says that she is running for re-election for Pennsylvania's 30th state district. A lifelong resident of Blair County, the conservative Ward was elected to the Pennsylvania State Senate in 2018, following two terms in the Pennsylvania House of Representatives. And